Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the championship finalists in the women's 200 breaststroke. So we back in the club with the bodies rocking from side to side, side, side to side. Thank God the week is done. I feel like a zombie gone back to life, back, back to life. Hands up, yeah, suddenly we all got our hands up. No control of my body. Introducing your finalists, swimming in lane one, a gold medalist on the 4x100 medley relay at the 2012 Olympic Games from the New York Athletic Club, Bria Larson. In lane two, representing the Gators Swim Club and holder of the Icelandic national record in the 200 breaststroke, Hilda Luther's daughter. In lane three, gold medalist at the 2013 World Junior Championships on the 4x100 medley relay while representing Russia, here swimming for Nations Capital Swim Club, Anna Bolosova. In lane four, the 2015 National Champion in the 200 breaststroke from the Bluefish Swim Club and Texas, Laura Sogar. In lane five, sixth place in the 200 breaststroke of the 2015 World University Games from Tennessee Aquatics, Molly Hannes. In sixth, seventh place in the 200 IM at the 2015 World Championships, St. Petersburg Aquatic Club, Melanie Margalis. In lane seven, a bronze medalist in the 100 breaststroke of the 2015 World Championships, South Florida Aquatic Club, Alia Atkinson. In lane eight, she set the Mexican national record in this event at the U.S. Nationals in 2015, representing Texas A&M University, Esther Gonzalez Medina. Women's 200 breaststroke championship final. Laura Sogar had the fastest seed time, 2:27.42 in the morning prelim. She was a silver medalist in this event in the 2013 World University Games. And last year, 2015, she had the 15th fastest time in the world in 2:23.54. Sogar in the lead, 109.77. In lane four, just ahead of a 110.18 by Anna Bolosova in lane number three from Nation's Capital. Just over 50 to go for our championship final here in the women's 200 breaststroke. Let's help these ladies out on the final 50 of breaststroke. Sogar leading the way, 147.08. Into the finish, it will be lane four, Laura Sogar touching first to win The women's 200 breaststroke, 224.69. Molly Hanna second, 226.73. And Anna Belasova in lane number three, touching third, 226.76.